I suppose after what happened in the last game, overextension off stage is gonna be quite the possibility.
Bazon already finding some serious damage so far. Blast that neutral signature in the grab round! And that's not...
So much wiggling. Ouch. Another up throw. I can't touch him in center. Can I do this? Nope, too slow. And another throw, and another throw. So much throws. But it is Orion. Kinda expected in why I played this game. Orion's always throw. Feels bad, man. Alright, stick with Scythe here. I think Scythe kills a bit easier. Especially on Nyx. Nyx's signatures aren't that good. Like the only good ones kinda the well, just the Scythe tick I don't like. Yeah, oh wow, my timing was off, but the read was good though. The read was decent. That was bad distance. Jeez. Wow, he went really low for that Satter. Oh my god. Why didn't I expect the throw? This guy always throws in the pit. Always. Okay, another one. It's just like the moment we walk in there. He's got his throw key ready. Mm-hmm. I'm not even there, bro. Yeah!